Hello, I'm Dr. Tina Ramachander. I'm into the practice of skin, hair and nail in its health, disease and aesthetics. So I have a special interest in lasers and dermatosurgery, and I practice at Dr. Tina Skin Solutionz in Sahakarnagar, Bangalore. So these black dots on the nose is a bane for many women and men, and I've seen so many people wanting to get rid of it. They squeeze it, they put a strip and they want to remove it. But did you know that all the black spots on your nose are not the dreaded blackhead? Meanwhile, this can be a small little monofilament like a oil gland protrusion or a tiny little hair which doesn't go by squeezing and trying to extract it. So when you try and extract, you're only leaving yourself a black mark or a scar on your nose. So what are the better ways to remove it? One, you can try using retinols, which are tretinoin based creams, retinoic acids, alpha hydroxy acids, salicylic acid based creams, which will easily dislodge these glands. Apart from that, you can also attempt on carbon laser, which is a peel, which is laser assisted, and it is done to reduce both the fine hair and the black color. But never do scrubbing on this. Like a walnut scrub is a terrible idea, which will only make the area get more pigmented. So to summarize, you know that this, not all black spots are blackheads. You know that this could be an oil gland with a filament, and the treatment is using of the right creams and probably procedures if it's a stubborn one.